Happy 4th of July, people. And also, Inferno Overdrive will have a season 2, and it will be another new contestant. And it is called USA Flag. Gender, obviously, female. She likes to have friends, and she really likes people who, she really likes explosions and people who explode for some reason. So yeah, happy 4th of July, people. And yes, this is her pose. So yeah, happy 4th of July, and make sure those fireworks go boom!